在那时，中国的领袖像毛泽东、周恩来，他们都支持非洲的斗争。
After independence, even when China was still not so much prosperous, they extended support to Africa.
自从我们独立之后，中国一直给予我们大力的支持。
I remember China built the Tanzania Zambia railway very early during that time after independence.
我记得中国援建了坦赞铁路。
And that was to help landlocked Zambia against the white supremacists in Southern Africa.
这条通往赞比亚的铁路为非洲带来了非常多的便利。
Here in Uganda, China started cooperating with us right from that time.
乌干达和中国的合作关系也发展于那时。
A number of projects have been launched.
很多合作项目开始推动。
Like the rice scheme in the east of the country. And then in more recent times, we have had a lot of cooperation with China.
现在我们与中国也依然有着非常多的合作。
China has helped us with two hydro dams. Two hydro dams, hydro power.
中国援建了两座水电站。
With a total of 900 megawatts, about. With a total of about 900 megawatts.
有九。 所以我们很高兴同中国合作。
We attach a lot of importance to market access.
我们很重视市场准入。
Because business is about production and consumption.
因为经济是关乎生产和消费。
When I produce and somebody buys what I produce, that buyer is helping me, supporting my prosperity.
当我生产产品，有人去
limit.
中国让我们400个产品能够出口到中国，而不收任何的税.
That's very important.
这非常重要.
Because somebody buying what you produce is actually the actual support.
因为，购买我们的产品对我们来说是一种支持。
So I would like to encourage China to open their market more.
所以我希望中国能够更多的开放市场。
For processed coffee.
比如对咖啡。
And other products, not only raw material but also processed coffee.
还有其他产品，不仅仅是原材料，还有包括一些加工制成品。
One of the problems of Africa has been the export of raw materials.
非洲的一个问题是我们只出口原材料。
Because when you export raw materials, you get very much less money.
只出口原材料就会带来利润不足的问题。
But you also lose jobs. You lose jobs.
哦。 中国也需要就业。
So it's important for China and Africa to trade in finished products more.
所以对于我们来说，同中国和非洲来建设更多的项目，运输更多的制成品是非常重要的。
Because that's the biggest problem, one of the biggest problems of Africa.
因为这是非洲最大的问题之一。
When you hear there are crises in many African countries, this is the root cause.
非常多的非洲国家目前处于危机当中。
Economy cannot grow without value addition. Economy cannot grow without value addition.
增加经济。
The diplomatic political issues we always support one China policy.
在政治方面，我们总是支持一个中国原则。
It is really a provocation for some people to encourage Taiwan to detach themselves from China. It's very irresponsible.
将台湾从中国分离开是不可能的一件事情。
Because if I was China, I wouldn't agree. If I was China, I wouldn't agree.
如果我是中国的话，也不会同意。
So it's very dangerous, very, very irresponsible.
所以这个非常重要。
Because everybody knows what happened.
很重要，能知道现在发生了些什么。
When Chiang Kai-shek was defeated on the mainland, he went to the island.
蒋介石在大陆败退到台湾。
So you cannot turn the refugee point of Chiang Kai-shek into another country.
他们把蒋介石的败退地成为另一个国家。
It's really blindness. I don't know how these people think.
我不理解这些人是怎么想的。
A lot of arrogance.
这。
A lot of arrogance.
这是一种傲慢。
So waste time discussing an issue which is clear.
问题很清楚。
我们的立场非常清楚。
So now and we are very grateful for the support of China.On the issue of the Security Council reform.
我们非常感谢中方在安保问题上对我们的支持。
After the voting, two permanent seats in the correct way. After the voting, two permanent seats.
非洲正在获取安理会改革的两个常任国地位。
We are going to have a meeting after the Independent Union. The day after tomorrow.We'll do a meeting there about the seat of the system to see how to move forward in this way.
后天我们将在赤道几内亚召开一场关于新时的会议，来看事情将有。
再一
次。这个语气。
The only thing you need to tell me a top one was Mr. Hu Jintao.
我见到了我。第一次去见到了胡锦涛主席。
我们也是在此去见你。我
们也是能够也来到乌干达。
你这是说明你忘心主义的道理，你喜欢那个主义学生。
他来到这里，能发现更多。
Because you learn a little bit news.
因为乌干达是非常独特的国家。
Not many places in the world that are like Uganda.
没有海拔非常高。
And you get a latitude, but also with high altitude.
纬度很低，但是海拔很高。
Yeah, that's why we are sitting here in the open, and we are not sweating, we are not shivering.
所以在这里气候很好，也不会出汗。
It's good for the Chinese leaders to know that.
中方也应该知道这一点。
But we are cooperating very well in China. We don't have any problem at all.
在这里啊，我谨转达习近平主席对总统和。
Good to meet your excellency, and thank you for meeting the Chinese delegation out of a tight schedule.Here, I want to convey President Xi Jinping's sincere greetings and best wishes to Your Excellency.
总统阁下是非洲资深的政治家和享有崇高威望的领导人，长期致力于中非友好合作事业，促进非洲和平与发展。中方呢对此表示高度赞扬。
Your Excellency is an experienced politician and a leader enjoying high prestige in Africa. You have long been committed to the cause of China-Uganda and China-Africa friendship and cooperation. You have been promoting the peace and development of Africa. China highly commends that.
在总统阁下的有力领导下, 乌干达的政府和人民啊, 坚持走独立自主的发展道路, 国家的经济社会啊, 成效显著, 中方呢对此表示热烈的祝贺。
Under the strong leadership of Your Excellency, the Uganda government and people have been committed to an independent development path, and you have made notable progress in national economic and social development. Warm congratulations.
并通过函电等方式, 保持着经常性的沟通, 共同活化两国关系发展, 就双边合作达成了许多重要共识, 为中欧合作注入了
President Xi Jinping has had multiple meetings with Your Excellency, and you have maintained regular communication through letters and telegrams. You have jointly joined the blueprint for the development cooperation, injecting strong impetus into China-Uganda cooperation.
在亲子关怀下、关心下，中欧关系啊进入了历史上最好的发展。
Your trust has continued to deepen, and our practical cooperation in various areas have beared fruitful outcomes, delivering tangible benefits to the two peoples.
当前中国呢，在以习近平总书记为核心的党中共中央的领导下，开启了全面建设社会主义现代化强国新征程，以中国式的现代化全面推进中华民族的伟大复兴。
Currently, under the leadership of the CPC Central Committee, with General Secretary Xi Jinping at its core, China has embarked on a new journey of building a modern, strong socialist country in all respects, and we are advancing the great rejuvenation of the Chinese nation on all fronts through a Chinese path to modernization.
乌干达政府啊，在总统阁下的领导下，致力推进实施2040年远景规划，经济社会发展积极向好，并进入了新的发展阶段。 我们期待中方一起努力，将两国的发展战略紧密对接，为双边的关系发展注入新动力，推动新时代中乌全面合作伙伴关系迈上新台阶。
Under the leadership of Your Excellency, the Uganda government is dedicated to promoting the implementation of Vision 2040. Your economic and social development is showing positive momentum and enters a new development stage. We expect to work with Uganda to foster great synergy of our development strategies and inject new impetus to the development of bilateral relations and bring the China-Uganda comprehensive cooperative partnership for a new era to a new height.
Premier Yoweri Kaguta Museveni.